It is August 19th, 2023, and things are swollen today.